Hey dudes, it's Andy here. This is a continuation of part two. Last part of part two, connection issues. So, I think this time, yeah, so some dude just died. Let's start the internet. Check this out. All these are in the main game, GTA 5. And what's not cash and carry? The does the 6x6 dash hound. That four door, check him out. Yep, that's kind of amazing. Yeah, let's see what I find. Part of the offensive surprise. Let's give me a sec, dudes. Give me a sec. All right. See, how to get that Elgam Gates thing? Yeah, how did I get that? Yeah, it's a buggy thing. Let's see, it says it's part of the import-export update.
Told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Alright, give me a call. Alright, get a car. Let's see, where can I get one? Oh, got one.
Jesus!
Alright, Alice Customs, here I come. Oh, great. Dang it all. Oh yeah, here we go. And there's that. So I'll cut this part short. Fair tracker to your vehicle at, and the mark will be added to the map when that is your vehicle. purchase insurance for vehicles. If the insured vehicle is totaled, you can make a claim for a new one. Download the iFruit app to purchase a smartphone or tablet, modify a car offline, create customized license plates. Visit Rockstar Games, the first tracker and insurance that you can be found on a lost step adventure that will be free for the first visit. Lost deprivation. Alright, guys. Move. Tracker. Full coverage. Spray. Not about insurance for your vehicle, you can call North Mutual Insurance main claim for your vehicle lost or stolen. More upgraded vehicle, better chances of winning. Drive around a little bit. Turn it up to impromptu ratios in the interaction menu. Yeah, checking out the dash on bus, airport bus, there's the bus, also, yeah, dump truck. That's a good, you know, guy. My guess. The ramp car not there no more. Let's see. Mike is not there no more. first vehicle via the interaction menu. Need to see our gun skills before we have you doing jobs. Head to Cypress Flats. Let's do this part, and after this race, I'll be in a part two. Yeah, and maybe in part three, I'll continue on. I guess the import-export thing wasn't around. It's not around no more, I guess. Hope Rockstar brings that back. This must be the place. Last team standing. The entry join you can choose job or host a job. Join will look for other jobs of the same type. A deathmatch, you compete in the team or individually against opponents. Whoever does the most kills is the winner. Last thing you said, you compete in a deathmatch against the other team, but you'll have one life. Whoop, use your own weapons and ammo and jobs. You can purchase ammo on the betting screen. Your job types will open up as you progress to Grand Theft Auto Online. So at this part, leave your job before they're complete or piece of players, you'll be considered a bad sport. If you stay a bad sport for too long, you'll be able to play with other bad sports. Be nice. Sure. Oh boy. I'll go to noontime. Yeah. Yeah, oh, right. Oh, off. Yep. Thank you. Now they're invited players. Not 50. Oh man. Alert. What the? Oh, come on. There's one of two of eight. Yep, I'm gonna quit. Screw this. I don't say that I'm rising. Mission, eh? I'll play this one mission, that's it. I'll just stop here. Thank you. already got a mission coming up. Our concession. I'm ready. I'm on go. Well, thanks for watching. Subscribe to GTA 5, like, comment, turn on notifications, keep being awesome. Follow me on Twitter, and yes, thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace out, my dudes.